Well, one of the things I realized immediately in looking at the Gutai checklist and how it was starting to play out in the museum is that there was a real correspondence between the Frank Lloyd Wright building and Gutai as an art movement. Frank Lloyd Wright was, throughout his career, looking at organic or natural principles that could inform his architecture. And his act of putting this spiraling organic space in the middle of the Manhattan city grid was a dramatic gesture and statement. And Gutai similarly, in moving their work out of the gallery and into the outdoor environment as an exhibition, a formal exhibition space, was also a radical statement. And so when I looked at those two things together, I realized that the Guggenheim's rotunda space was really ideally suited for presenting an exhibition of Gutai. The Guggenheim is unusual in that it offers this large rotunda space with the gallery spiraling around it. So you really do have the opportunity to see all of those works in time and space against each other, and not just in the linear narrative of the exhibition. Because Gutai artists were often installing their work in unconventional spaces, there's a real provisionality to how things are installed. Things are propped, draped, stuck in the ground, hanging. And so we really wanted to capture that spirit in the exhibition because many of the works demonstrate that quality, and we wanted the exhibition architecture to be part of that as well.